year you were here. Toddler, lip prep, KG, you studied.
How many?
Raise your hand.
Thank you.
from the poem, what they have done, they have circled the adjectives and they are trying to find out, and I have shown them the video on adjectives.
So after that, they are,
they are correlating.
One day.
You want to like to be like your grandparents?
Yes.
Yes.
yards.
Thank you.
methods?
No,
social science.
Was there only.
No, she's taken it for.
Okay. Like,
wow.
Oh, probably. You said,
where's the social science website? Is given, we have given the syllabus, no? For the term exam, no?
We break up into assignment wise. We make it into 10 assignments. This period, this is the chapter 1, 15 days.
What I'm suggesting is when you have these the chapter wise, so there you can incorporate like a smart class. Because you see, we all buy the smart classes or something.
That is being used judiciously.
So it should
That's
be
important.
Intertwined. Like, suppose you have this, you write, say, April, May, June. Say, I'm doing art, planet, and I'm doing rotation. So there I'm giving 3 and 3, 6 classes. There I write smart class activities on this topic available. So that coordinator can map that. So when the teacher is taking the class, now, we don't tell him to take it in the first class or the sixth class, but in those six classes,
you have to come.
And you are also being told, like, see them, the children have the blended learning page number, also the phone page for it, but we can give it. And you have an activity on, say, rotation, on smart class, please do. Smart class rotation.
Yeah,
the teacher decides, should I do it in the first, second,
no, that's what I was trying to tell her also, that when we have that assignment meeting, the teachers have it. Of the record. So she is saying have it on record.
So then, as you said, when one teacher leaves,
the other teacher knows what.
So also be exact. And plus, as a coordinator, as a vice principal, you should know exactly what is happening. And it's not easy to know anything which is verbal.
Absolutely. Yes. Monitoring has to be there. No, but I think we are maintaining a copy where smart class, how many people are saying, and that logging also, I think monthly they give us a report.
They give it to us. Even we have started extra month.
So naturally we come to know that which teacher is using it and which teacher is not.
Now then she has to consult that manual to find out whether it's being used.
Yeah.
And if it is here,
then they are bound to do it, and because they will be giving it in the lesson plan.
Yeah. You are getting the feedback, even if they are aware or not aware, the moment it is written, then comes
they have
the
to do
stricture,
it.
I have to do it. So if that is there, then your smart class activity becomes more meaningful, there is no shirking. One teacher can say, I will not do for these two, I will go into the next one because they told me to do 2 smart classes in a month. So I will make up in one period and I am feeling better.
Sometimes what teachers also feel that the matter in the smart class is not always adequate. You know,
that's
that is
okay.
Better for revision only. So most of the teachers, you know,
saying,
prefer to finish the syllabus in the class and then go for the smart
that's
class.
That's what I'm saying, but that is
revision.
Not right.
That is
especially in the junior class. I'm not talking about the senior classes. Till class 8, the CBSE also says you can go in for a lot of combination. You must make experiential learning more enjoyable. The smart classes is because of that. It's not because smart class fee is paid and the parents say it's a smart school per se. It's not that. So it has to come inside the teacher that if the smart class is not good or the activity is not good, there are 2 ways of going about. Either I make my own PPT or secondly I tell my vice principal, tell extra marks because they do develop a content.
Yes, we do. For the pre-primary, you will know that your teachers are more proactive.
This is exactly what it is.
For the pre-primary, we did that because they didn't have much matter at all. And actually, children from pre-primary, you know, they enjoy that.
Yeah.
So then my pre-primary in charge only sat with that fellow and she said, I need these things which will.
And pre-primary will be more proactive because they don't have that pressure of finishing the syllabus. But when syllabi come in, they have to understand the smart class is woven into the syllabus. Why I'm telling you this? Because one day the parents will ask how much you learn. Now they're paying the smart class fees, for example. What we did in 9, 10, we had smart boards. So I said remove the smart boards from 10, keep it in one class and put some one in the physics and chemistry labs and 11th was the one class. immediately classed in parents said, why should we get a smart fee? Our son, our daughter told me the smart board has been removed. I spoke to the PT and told them smart class doesn't mean a smart board has to be there. Smart class means it's woven into the curriculum. You find out how many times your child has been made, made to sit in a smart class. These are small things which build up, then they become.
Actually, we have almost 10, 15, 20 rooms full of.
That is fine.
So, naturally, no. So, I mean, maybe we will face someday, as you are saying, from the parents. But for children and parents, they are quite.
They did it because they already had the smartphones and I got them removed. Removed for two reasons. Number one, in class 10, so much of smartboard is not used. And the teachers are not going to green board, they are directly writing on the smartboard and swatting the surface. Secondly, I felt the smartboards will work better because in labs you need smartboards. So see, in biology, especially in physics, that was more required. So both the requirements
we don't have, but in the labs we have boards only where teachers give
it. So in Mahavidyalaya lab, students have gone on an exchange and they saw smartboards there in the lab and they made the lab class very interesting. So they came back and told us. I said, why not? So what I'm saying is, if you have this resource, use it.
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah.
That's right. Otherwise, teachers, wherever you are, they are hardworking, but whenever you let go, then you will find the blanks coming.
It's a common practice. Absolutely, absolutely. This was
done DIY. This is much better on DIY. Still last year we
done. CC. These are the anecdotal reports that we get from. Exam, all this is there. Probably. I won't justify the action.
That is how they do everywhere. It's not the more you go to the junior class.
Yeah, they are more sincere.
I think I saw this teacher's class.
Yeah, you are doing this. Shavasti, yeah.
I'm right.
She's very sincere and nice.
She's
quite alert.
I'm very alert
and
observant. People get surprised.
Yeah, yeah.
I remember what color sari she was wearing.
No, the handwriting remembering is really because you have seen so many classes. No, even sari she's saying. No, that's an art.
Yeah.
That's an art.
Art or technique or what, I don't know. It's
no, everyone does it. So something that is good has to be appreciated.
So from next year, I suppose you will have it made like this, a lesson plan.
Mm-hmm. Book has to be made. Yeah.
The old ones have to be used.
Yours.
The same problem everywhere. We're starting a new system, the old ones need to be used at first. So as you did, give them those sheets, they can xerox and put it in the lines, you're drawing lines. So some haven't drawn proper lines, some have drawn those sheets very quickly. So one more thing is they don't do. They could not take the class. What do they write?
They will write in the remark column, like your feedback, they will write.
Yeah.
Like what reason she could not apply the photography, she was unaware. And when she's going to complete it. And by what date she'll tell you. In how many periods she will complete.
Do you go for class observations?
Yeah.
Do you make a report on that?
Yeah.
Then you show me the report.
For maths.
For maths subject.
I'll suggest we bring these things there. You know, peacefully we'll sit and see. I think ask someone to grab it. No, format is ready and you have yet to start it.
That's it.
Actually, the first term, first periodic is just over. So, we are planning to do it after that.
Then, mom is in class.
Nakshit.
We'll go to the library.
Yeah.
And then.
Every week,
in a week,
it
Nice. writing in there, making a note.
That is the
Yes, ma'am.
is a full.
Students made the commissioner and showed pictures of the school site with other facts and evidences.
which has four sides. Let us do an activity. Take a pair of unequal sticks and place them such that they have their end points joined at one end in the figurine close. It is a quadrilateral. Let us name it quadrilateral A, B, C, D. The quadrilateral has four sides. Here, the four sides of the quadrilateral A, B, C, D are A, B, B, C, C, D, and D, A. The quadrilateral has four vertices. Here, the four vertices of the quadrilateral has four angles. Four angles of this quadrilateral are angle A, angle B, angle C, and angle D. A quadrilateral has two diagonals. The two diagonals are AC and BD.
Yeah. subject.
This ground is there.
Yes, this is for them.
That the 0 period that
Can you see the anaphase stage? They're moving towards the pole. See this? Can you see the chromosomes are moving towards the anaphase poles? Done. Onisha onwards. Come and make the line this side. Boys. We sit. Onisha onwards. Make a line as you all do. Make a line and see the anaphase stage. Line up. The others can sit. Sharanya, see the anaphase. Are the chromosomes moving towards the poles? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Can you see? Yes. See? Yes, this is the selfie box. Did you see that?
Yeah.
I don't know, we are calling it VRV. VRV type of.
VRV?
This is the latest technology.
The value of summation FD, if you are taking 45 as A, then summation FD is coming minus 34. And if you are taking 35 as A,
FD.
Okay. Now the formula is, this is a revision, so you must be telling the formula. X bar equals to
object, I have told you that I am referring it as 8, right? So it is my object, and if my camera is covering the full of the object, I repeat, from the head till the object, the whole of the object, it is known as long shot. Second time, covering 3/4 of the object. When my camera is covering 3/4 of the object, that means from his head till the knee, it will be termed as mid long shot. What it will be termed as?
Mid long shot.
When my camera is covering 3/4 of the object, it is termed as mid long shot. When my camera will be covering half of the object, I repeat, when my camera will be termed as mid shot. It will be termed as
mid shot.
And when my camera will be focusing on the particular feature of the object, I have told you about feature, right? The characteristics of the object. When my camera will be covering the particular feature of the object, it will be termed as close-up. But when my camera will be featuring a particular feature of the object, a particular character of the object, that will be termed as a feature, as a close-up. For example, I am not talking about the face of the object. But if I am pointing about the nose of the object, that will be termed as the feature of the face. Right? Right? Next, another type of shot is symmetry. The object will be looking at the lens of the camera. That is known as PTC. The full form of PTC is piece to camera. Means I have to place my camera behind the shoulder of my object 1. I repeat, behind the shoulder of the object 1, so that the edges of the shoulders are being viewed in the camera, so as to get a chishman into focus. Right? I am keeping my camera here, the edges of the shoulder of object 1 is being viewed, and Archishman's face is being viewed. That is known as off the shoulder shot. Clear? So how many types of shots we have learned? We have learned
one board and
yeah. I have seen this board in 3 days.
Okay, yes.
In 3 days I saw the board.
And you wanted it to be implemented.
Yes.
Yeah, you get 4 times the space. You get 4 times the space.
Absolutely.
And if you have to write a book, it's 15 minutes. It's 15 minutes.
I think
it's
brilliant.
And that is the most difficult.
This interest of the capital market has generated for the bullish people and the bearish people. And you know that I'll be getting the margin profit. And in the opposite seat you are sitting, you are bearish. But you are thinking, you know Baba, bahut ho gaya hai. Market is now very up. And from tomorrow morning the market will track of selling your scripts at the present price and to buy the shares from me in the future price. चलो सर चला लिया दोनों ने अभी इन सर्च में किसी एक का जीत हो सकता है दोनों का जीत बड़ा बार नहीं है रियली नो फिजिकल ट्रांसफर ऑफ द शेयर बट आई डोंट गेट द प्रॉफिट और अगर मेरा जीतना अगर फेल हो गया इफ आई फेल देन द मार्जिन मनी ऑफ द बाई
नो
ऑब्लिगेशन Otherwise not. Only few people we are talking about call and put option and that will solve the market position. Never. Until and unless each and everyone will know about the future.
will use to write the access number of and when we put in the computer, all the details used to come.
No, she's not really that quiet. No? Honestly?
Thank you.
level. Which section is it?
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm listening to class 2. I take information classes in
the teacher, dance music and first time dance class.
20 years
now.
20 years
running.
Now they'll all tell you how long they are there.
I am Shubhita Chatterjee. I am teaching English and social science for the last 25 years.
Anyone more than
20?
Anyone? I said, or less than
20? 20
years?
Yeah.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Sakshadev. I am teaching Bengali, 9 and 10.
First of all, she wished me. Well, you did. And then she was fine. See, I have proven my point.
Yeah.
This is experience talking. It happens.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm teaching physics, chemistry, maths, plus 9 and 10.
The children take to you nicely, or you always strict, no?
Since. Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Sujata Biswas. I teach English and Social Science. 9-10. Yeah, 9-10. Yeah,
9-10. Yeah, 5 years. 5 years. Yes,
better
this is. Obviously, you have paid. So, Hindi 9 or 10 may have. You also have Hindi in the 11-12?
Yes.
Good
afternoon, ma'am. I'm English and Social Science.
You enjoy teaching?
Yes.
all of us do. Your first teacher.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I am Shomashri Bose. I am taking maths in class 9.
You
are not
likely maths teacher. Good afternoon, ma'am. I am Nathita Ramji. I teach education and social services. You too. I am what is your specialization?
English.
Yes, she's very apt saying, I'm 4 years I've completed. Yes, you'll complete 24 years also. Yes.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I'm Sananda. Teaching maths and computer.
In 9 and 10. You're on PGT.
Yes,
you're on graduate.
No, they are trained postgraduates. Many. There are many.
How many of you postgraduates in your subject?
Why are you letting us see?
No,
she's
taking us.
Oh.
Student, listen to you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
ma'am.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Good afternoon,
ma'am. This is Manita Roy. It's English and Social Science in classes 9 and 10.
English and Social Science go together.
Go together.
Right?
Yeah.
You know, there was one senior English teacher asked her to teach history in class 6, 7 because we needed a teacher and she's not doing well there. And she's told my middle school coordinator that if you give an English teacher to teach history, this is what happens. So, but I called her to my room and I told her that I'm a geography person basically. And I'll go and teach history in your class 6 to come and see. So I find social science and English
yes.
Very, very
and graduation good. Generally they have common subjects also.
Even
language,
language
matters.
Good afternoon,
ma'am.
I'm
Shopping today. I teach physics, chemistry, and maths.
Nine. How many sections you have in
9, 17, 10, 15. Good afternoon. My name is Ashauri Gopal. And I teach English and social science in class 9 and 10.
How long are you in your
7 years?
I'm going to say where are the visual arts teachers gone? In 9 and 10.
Social science and English.
Yes. Last 9. Only 9.
over.
You're done?
I think Shutapa has left. I don't know why she went to one more.
Teacher or a coordinator or a principal, it's always the experience when you come into place, like development. Perhaps I'm telling you, organization, the academic fund, as far as documentation is concerned, it's a little thing here and there. It can help you to improve your results. And you want to be with her, I can make that out. Small errors of judgment are always there. We're all human. That much can be forgiven, but your team is with you, and that is very important. And this I can tell you from my experience.
Thank you.